Welcome to American Truck Simulator. Life of a Trucker Episode 1. Because they added Arizona, I started over and decided to do something else. Something new. And that is to, have a, one day, since it's an accelerated time in the game. So, from the point I gotta go to start driving to the time I have to rest is our day. So let's get going. We're gonna take this load from Walmart, which is supposed to be Walmart. 29,000 toys. Some Tucson Solo. Trailer mods, truck mods, skins, and like stuff like realism stuff, like real billboards and stuff like that. But since it's still an open beta, so the modders gotta update them. The game not officially released is open beta.
Good. Yeah, 11 hours.
hours and 17 minutes to go, so let's get going. The lights are going to color trailer. The guard. Okay. We're going to be as realistic as we can. The travel clause. One day we gotta find this hidden racetrack. It's only here by Tucson. Maybe we can buy a truck just for the racetrack. That'd be kinda cool. Yeah. Yeah, we did. We did excellent. 224 miles, 7 hours and 4 minutes. We used 47.1 gallons of fuel. We made 4,000 miles. We made 20.1 XP for us to level 1. We're gonna get a hazardous. Hey, let's see how much time we have left. We have 4 hours and 15 minutes. So let's go find another load. Okay, we earn money. Okay, we're in Sholo. Oh, we're picking up the same place. Go right back down that. Paperwork for this load. Okay, so its load is home accessories of 26,000 pounds going from Solo to Phoenix. It's 25 miles, it takes 5 hours and 21 minutes, but we don't have to rest, so. And see a place to rest. Yeah, right here, we're gonna park in that scenic by the river, which is pretty good. Alright, so let's get going. We're gonna do a pre-trip. Loading. All right. Beautiful scenery there. Well, getting some rest. Up at 8:54 in the morning. Well, this will be the end of episode 1 of Life of a Trucker, American Truck Simulator Edition. Stay tuned later for Farmer Simulator 2015 video. Until then, take care.